We think of it as a soft safety net to protect us from the challenges of life. This is incorrect. In Latin, the word "am" means "will."
They're calling me the chosen one, and my dream is on the mountaintop. When they see the kingdom come, two of this planet set us free from being conformed as like that of the enemy that binds us to the chains and bonds of slavery. So we don't become like he. Praying to God, the art and a heart to heat. I spear at the devil to flee. Glory from the guts is vengeance for God to make the adversary bleed. So God reap the seed that you sow due to its own willing, unhealing deed. I'm feeling the ignited Holy Spirit of Elohim. So much I'm suppressed, surprised that I am transparent. Living my dream, outliving me, a dreamer of dreams at the age of 23. I'm overflowing of it, puking it up, drunk to run, light the fire, melt the candle, burn a wick. I hold it nearest while I'm lit like the sun. Weight like 16,000 tons, never another day. Older and deeper in debt, God grant me rest from stress, anguish, and unrest. Doing burpees with the heart ripped from out of my chest. I'm amazed right now from truth, the spirit of apostle prophecy, the soul of fluency, and the love of truth that be the Lord's name, Elohim. It's just revealed to me. So long live Lady Liberty, for through, out, on, into internal eternity, for infinity, where harps clean and bells ring and angels sing. Holy, holy as I dance, he set me free from gladiatorial arenas. So praise it be the Elohim. I sing where it is thy everlasting city. Oh, glory, glory, kingdom come to thee for thy sake. A Moses and the 144,000 that now reside within the midst of thee. Is it angels or devils that encourage to discourage me, or vice versa, versa vice? Regardless, I'm still filled in the ignited spirit of the flame of truth from Elohim, burning to burn the enemy, seeking to destroy and deceive, while they calling me the chosen one. So on the mountaintop, may the kingdom come. The run and the race, don't matter who won, as long as you place. While I'm blue in the belly with a bruised face, unwrapping myself of the caution tape. I'm in this missing place, here, there, and back again, without a trace. Until this pace, I'm out of place, dwelling in waste with desolation, writing to destroy every stronghold, the adversary place. For I'm destined for glory by God's blessed loving grace. Iron sharpens iron, and through furnace gold's refined, and by the shepherds and smithers reshapes. With my voice as loud as them that tread the grapes, the goat trying to make the great escape. You reap what you sow, so what I sow is a love greater than that of all hate. I need to find my way back to God's hands and of the Lady of Fate. They're calling me the chosen one, and my dream is the on the mountaintop when they see the kingdom come. So this planet set us free from being conformed as like that of the enemy that binds us to chains and bounds us of slavery. So we don't become like he. Praying to God, the ark of heart, the keep us fear at the devil to flee. Glory for the guts, it's vengeance for God to make the adversary bleed. So God reap the seed that you sow due to its own willing and unyielding deed. I'm feeling the igniting Holy Spirit of Elohim.